has to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
This is crazy. If you told me all about your sorrows, I'd tell you about a cure. If you told me you can't fight the battle, there's a baby boy who won the war. The war was won by a baby boy.
Tradition of caring for others in Beaver Falls. A free Christmas Day dinner for hundreds. The Christian Assembly Care Ministries hosted these local families in need at Beaver Falls High School today. But it's more than just a meal and dessert. Families also receive much needed clothing and toys for the children.
Who would have thought 20 years ago when we started with just an idea in the basement of our church about feeding people on Christmas Day that it would turn into now what it is? Probably, we're hoping between 1,000 and 1,500 people, could be more, but we've been very, very blessed.
More than 200 volunteers from more than 60 local businesses and churches helped to make this Christmas very special. Meantime.